Well, what if the government said you couldn't marry the person you loved? That was reality for the couple at the center of a new movie hitting theaters this weekend, telling the true story of how interracial marriage was legalized. Vanessa de la Viña sits down with the stars of Loving.
By the power vested in me by the District of Columbia, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
It wasn't that long ago that Richard and Mildred Loving's marriage was illegal. That was just a fact of life in 1958.
In here?
Richard!
What you doing in bed with that woman?
I'm his wife.
That's no good here.
There was nothing extraordinary about them. Richard was a brick mason and Mildred a loving housewife. But it was their unwillingness to settle for the status quo that made their story historic.
People will see a marriage with kids who they love. They'll see a family. And I think that it will kind of remind us that when we take away someone's rights or and we don't fight for equality. It's us. We're taking away our own rights.
The movie follows the couple's battle against injustice, from Mildred's arrest to the couple's exile from their home state, all the way to their case going to the Supreme Court.
Is there anything you'd like me to say to the Supreme Court justices of the United States?
Tell the judge I love my wife.
I love that you didn't really dramatize it. You didn't sensationalize it. It was very quiet, very, you know, the little moments kind of made the story.
Yeah, it's a good thing to tell people, actually, who are thinking about going to see the movie. It is very quiet, but that doesn't mean it's not impactful. Time was taken away from these people. If you, I think, sit through the entire film, by the end of it, you'll be affected by the weight of the story.
At the heart of it all is a love story about a couple who just wanted to live their lives peacefully.
They're just so lovely together. They're so delicious together. You know, they're kind of flirting and they're kind of almost shy of one another. There's a sense that this couple are really in love. They really care for each other. They really respect one another.
I can take care of you.
I know that.
Just watching the two of you on the screen, you understand that obviously what they went through was very difficult and you don't ever want to go through that, but you kind of look at their relationship and you kind of want that, you know, that love that they had. It was just so genuine.
I had a happy, sad feeling when I saw the film put together because I was so happy for them, and yet at the same time, the film shouldn't really have to have existed because right. We should all have that right without question.
You think you'll lose?
We may lose a small battle, but win the big war.
For Scene on 7, I'm Vanessa de la Viña.
Is in theaters regionally starting tomorrow. Well,